darkness upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. Well, deep here is, I believe this earth is deep in waters. Because now God's going to talk about water, water, water. We will not come up to the word earth again until verse number 10. From this point on, all God is working with is water. And we'll talk more about that. Now, we look at this word deep. What is this word deep? It means river, ocean, sea, waters. At this time, the earth we live on today is not in existence. So it can't be a river, right? It can't be a sea or ocean. So what is it? It is water. The deep is water. And take a look at the word. Can you all see this okay? Is it high enough? Okay. Now.